don't know how many here have seen Revolutionary Girl Utena, but, you know, I walked in, we were halfway through the first series, the first story arc, the student council arc, and they're like, you know, Juri, we can't quite figure out this character Juri, what's her deal? And I'm like, well, she's a closeted lesbian. Like, no, she's not. Like, yes, she is. No, she's not. Yes, she is. Roll the tape. And they roll the scene, and they're like, oh, she is. And I'm like, yeah, we're only on, like, episode 11 here, and you haven't figured that out. So I was really scared about Escaflowne getting messed up, and I really loved the mythological storytelling in it, and I wanted to put Alan Shazar. So I tried to get on it, and I actually emailed the studio in L.A. who was organizing and producing it, and then they sent it up here to do it in Canada. So I was in New York. But, yeah, Alan Shazar is...